Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name's Tilly, and today I'm going to be doing the three color of slime challenge, which I'm going to pick three food coloring colors, and those are the three I'm going to mix together in my slime. So, we have here pink, yellow, red, and purple, blue, teal, green, and orange. So those are all the colors. So I'm gonna pour my glue. Okay. So you can see how much I have. I don't have that much of a gallon left, and I'm sad about that. But for my birthday, I'm asking for another gallon. I have like that much left. That much. It's a lot to you guys, but I never had a gallon, so yeah, just sad. Okay, so I'm gonna add some lemon fragrance because I don't like the other smell. It's lavender. Always does too. I'm supposed to be. Yeah. Still smells good. Yeah. So we've got that mixed in. Now we're gonna add our cocoa butter lotion. Yeah. That's really hard to get out. Okay, that's good. Gonna let my dog outside. She was rocker. Okay, that's good now. Now, we are going to choose the colors. So, I'm going to pick that one, if you can see that one. This one. And this one. So, we picked blue, yellow, and red. We're gonna put one drop of each. I guess it's gonna make orange. Orange or like a dark, ugly orange, you know? Or brown. It might be brown, but I can't make up my mind, so you guys can in the comments. So, it looks pretty.